Hey guys, Ningal LR Kanda channel ke swagatham. Nyan Sabi Juice.
Nyan Megan.
And in this video, we are going to react to yet another birthday mashup video of Mohanlal.
Woo! Highly requested.
Highly requested. We are flooded.
Yes.
Not highly requested, we are flooded. That's the right term. But thank you so much, guys, because you know, your comments keep our channel going.
Yes.
And apparently, this birthday mashup has been the best so far. And this has been made by RCM Promo and Remix.
Ooh.
The title of the video is The Unassailable Thespian. I'm already invested.
Same.
Just by the name of the title.
Yes.
So let's take a look at this video and then we'll discuss more about the video later. Yes, 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 yes.
Do we want to say anything about our special video?
Yes, absolutely. Thank you so much, guys, for watching our special video. It holds a special place in our heart. And I hope you guys really enjoyed and connected to that video. And if you guys did, please also share it with your friends. It's very special. Took a lot of time, effort, as you guys can see. So it would really mean a lot to us if you know, you guys share the video, the special video that we dropped last weekend. With your friends, family members, and just with the entire public around you, I guess, you know. Yeah, do you want to add more? Because it does seem like you want to add more to
No.
it. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
So, thank you so much, guys. Without digressing any further, let's get down to the reaction of this video. Yes?
Yep.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Feels like I'm watching a movie.
He's been a superstar as long as I can remember, because there's only one Mohanlal that happens once in 100 years, I think.
I've heard that before. Oh.
But even though when you see him on screen, there's a magic.
Are you sure?
See, after him, we're out of there.
I love the edit. Mr. Pranav Sri Prasad. Hats off to you. I think that movie
actually.
I love his smile. I just love his smile.
Sabe o que eu അമ്പരടിച്ച് നടക്കുന്ന അദ്ദേഹത്തെ ഏതെങ്കിലും ഒരു നാടൻ ലോകത്തിൽ അവതരിപ്പിച്ച ഞാൻ
അഭിനയിക്കാൻ ഏറ്റവും പ്രയാസമുള്ള കാര്യമാണ് ഒരു സീൻ അഭിനയിപ്പിച്ച
ഒരാളെ. legend, Bollywood legend. Sawari giri giri.
What does that mean?
I don't know, it's just a hello.
Okay.
So, you wanna go first?
This was a really good mashup. I loved it. I just liked, like, my favorite quote, I guess, was that his fingertips and his eyebrows act.
Yes.
Like, every inch of him is put into the character.
Yeah.
I just thought that was a really cool way of describing it, and I think it describes him really well.
Yeah. His eyes, eyebrows, like, all the parts of his body can act.
Mm-hmm.
And that is what amazes me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And what was the part in the beginning where they showed us a lot of him? I'm like blanking right now.
Yeah, it was just a lot, to be honest. Like,
it was a long video.
Like, yeah.
Like, I had stuff to say, but then I forgot by now.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I won't remember everything as well. But first thing first, well put together.
Yeah.
Amazing compilation. So thank you so much, Pranav, aka RCM Promo and Remix. You did an amazing job. You have our salute.
Yes.
And secondly, I think this was a lot different in the sense that an experienced person in the relative field gave a brief introduction to who Mohanlal is and how good he is in that field, I guess. Mm-hmm. For example, actors talked about his acting, music directors talked about his lip syncing, musicality, directors talked about how easy he is to work with.
Mm-hmm.
So I liked that in this video, you know, gave us like a sense of Mohanlal in all the aspects. Like, I think this should have been named as Mohanlal the Complete Actor.
Yeah.
Because this did mention a lot of things about him. I think you were going to say something.
Yeah, I just, at the beginning, they kind of showed how he played different roles, like bipolar, Alzheimer's. Like, I'm sure as an actor, it's hard
very difficult
to act with different disabilities that you don't have. So for him to have done all those different roles is really impressive too.
Yeah.
And it was a good reminder and compilation of all that too.
Yeah, I agree with you on that. It's incredibly difficult. Like, I've tried acting in the past and I know how difficult it is. Like, you have to prep yourself really well to be in that zone.
Yeah.
And usually a feature film takes like at least a month to film. I don't know how long it took back in those days, but at least a month is what I can say. And to put yourself into that situation for at least a month is incredibly difficult.
Yeah.
And the very fact, and sometimes, you know, I think one other actor also from Hollywood said that because, you know, some people just like get into that phase of like preparing themselves and they sometimes spill that preparation into their personal life as well, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And often, like, it is a permanent damage, you know? So it's incredibly commendable that he took those risks and he challenged himself as an actor and tried out all those movies. And oh my god, those movies are so good. Like, I just cannot wait to like show you some of his classic movies. Tanmatra, I've talked about Tanmatra before. That is a beautiful, like, heart-touching movie. And Kala Pani, very disturbing, but like it kind of shows how India was back in those days. But yeah, anyway, I don't want to like, you know, drag this video any further, but amazing compilation. And the lengths that he would go to prepare for his roles, like even for the lip syncing part where I still remember that one part where the music director was like, oh, like I cannot believe that Mohanlal just lip sync or, you know, lip sync the whole song in just one shot.
Yeah.
So really inspiring, and I'm just looking forward to many more movies of Mohanlal, especially L2 and Empuran. And thank you so much, guys. Like, I really appreciate you all like asking us to react to this, because I feel like, you know, the birthday mashup of this year wouldn't have been complete from our end if you hadn't seen this video, you know. So thank you so much, guys, for asking us to react to this one. And
belated happy birthday.
And belated happy birthday. We already wished Mohanlal a very, 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 what was I about to say?
Happy birthday.
A very happy birthday. In our last video, so if you haven't seen our last video, please go and check it out. The link will be somewhere in the description box below. If you have any more videos of Mohanlal for us to look at, please do let us know. All of the details to reach out to us will be in the description boxes below. So please take a moment to check it out. And that was it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, time out. If you guys like this video, you guys know the drill. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon notification button so you don't miss any other update. And if you guys have more such videos, please do send them our way. All of the details will be in the description box below.
And don't forget to check out our other videos and follow us on social media.